Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but...
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Tell me your symptoms.
Feeling sick. I think it's...
Blood pooling in the gums. Signs of anemia, yeah. We better clean you up. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No, we're done.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
Hey, who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyle... from across the Commonwealth.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
only a fucking coward hog!
Sweet.
What?
You hear that?
What the?
Someone there?
Talking crazy.
Someone's out there.
Huh?
I can do this all day.
Spread out. Find him.
Ah, man. And come back. I was having fun.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
I gotta reload some-
Thank you.
seeing things.
Ain't personal. Just
disappearing.
Act, huh?
That's it.
Scared, huh?
Yes.
Should be.
No sign of him now.
That's what I'm worried about.
Hey, let's go eat. I'm starving.
I can eat when I'm pretty sure we're not about to get jumped.
I got it. I got it. Jesus. Why do you always have such a bad idea?
That's why I'm still alive. Since I gotta rely on your sorry ass to watch my back. That's why I'm trying to keep you alive, too. Enough yapping already. Somebody could be sneaking up on us right now.
Hey! Shoot him!
I know you're here.
I'll find you.
Over here!
Come on, pin him down!
Head up! I'll keep him off you.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Turn up, you're dead!
Shh, you hear that?
They shouldn't die.
Feel that? This is called fear.
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
my first gunfight, rookie.
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Kicking? Jesus! Come back! Fuck you guys for me? You're dead! Come on, tough guy. Come on! Shit! Lost him. Give up now?
Time's up, asshole!
That was nuts.
The last trader who came through was telling me about the Ghoul Farm, the one west of Salem. He said they've got a tarberry barn set up in an old swimming...
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
A tarberry bog in a pool. Wish I'd thought of that.
Ha see the Minutemen again?
Who knows? I wouldn't count on it. If you ask me, they're done for.
Yeah, you're probably right. It's too bad. We could sure use them.
Ha 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 ha!